Where you at?
The room with the activity.
I heard something. Dre, where are you?
In the room with the activity.
I don't know where that one is. Oh, hello.
The room with the burning candle now.
Margaret Williams! Come out, wherever you are!
I'm gonna put my phone on silent. Stuff already happened, I know. Okay. Okay, so let's go, I guess.
Yes.
I want to know where the water comes from.
The bathroom.
Which are the 500?
This one, yes. Where are you?
The room next to it.
I was standing here and I hear the screech. Scream, whatever you want to call it. Thank you. I'ma place down the crucifix.
I don't place it, I don't want to lose it.
Margaret Williams!
It was 30 fucking bucks. For a stupid crucifix.
Yep.
But,
hey, I can see the activity of half a minute ago.
Awesome. And what does it say?
Right now it's around, I think, 6.
Considering the fact that we have so much luck here, I'm out the stairs. Where you at? Come here. I'm gonna get the EMF readers.
What did you do?
She blew out the candle.
Nice. She's coming. Where are you?
Run.
Run. Run. Too late. It was only an activity of 4.
I prepared some jobs for you.
What?
It was only an activity of 4.
When you died or when I died?
When I died.
Okay, let's start.
Yes. For real this time. Enough of playing around. Okay, you have thermometer?
Check.
Fuse box on, then about 3 minutes.
The clock is not ticking yet. I think it ticks as soon as you open the door.
I think so.
Clock is ticking.
So, door is fully closed. It's the easiest. Light switch? Somewhere? There's a clock. Here. Also,
wow, that's cool. Good light. Yeah, I'm using the night vision clock. We can try to put the camera somewhere already.
Sure, place it here already and use your thermometer.
16. I will tell you when it goes below 9, was it?
Yes. You can play this VR. That has to be fucked up.
I wanna try it.
Yeah, me too.
Nothing here yet.
Outside, closed door. Leave lights on.
It was 20 degrees a second ago. 20 degrees again.
I found a study.
Are you sure this is the study?
Not, it's a corridor.
I found the bathroom. There's more floors, by the way.
Yes, I know, but it goes further here. Leave the door closed. It goes further here.
Oh.
Fuse box.
Okay, fuse box is here.
Lights. Wonderful. For the rest, nothing. No EMF reading.
I don't know, you have the EMF.
Can you give us a sign?
Yeah, I forgot his name again.
This is outside. So we can go around?
Yeah.
Good to know,
apparently.
I guess.
Why are you talking to the ghost? It only responds to people who are alone. Oh, this is the bathroom.
Hey.
Hey.
Close the door. Oh, this is outside again. How many outsides are there? Stay inside.
Let's go!
I heard something.
There's a bathroom.
Yeah, I heard something there. I hear a noise from there. Let's go further for now.
Oh, that lights went out. Thanks for sticking your hand in my face.
You're welcome. There's the light switch. You have a black light with you or not?
No. Do we need to go get it? Oh.
I mean, the lights here went out. So, sure, let's go get the black light.
It's coming already.
Stay close. I know where the
Come
room is then.
Outside, outside, outside.
I know where the room is.
Yeah, in the kitchen.
No, it's the room with the piano in it. Next to the kitchen.
I want to go and lay the book there though.
Yeah, sure, but then we have to find the van again. You following?
Yes, right behind you.
Piano room. Look, here's piano. So this room.
I placed the book right here.
And this door is open. Check the light switches.
Where are they? Okay, that was this one. Wait, since I placed the book. But you're sure it's this room?
There was a piano. And that was one of the audio clues you could have.
Room. Where's the fuse box? We need to go to the fuse box.
Why?
Because he put off the fuse box.
I thought you did lights.
No, the entire fuse box is
Okay, fuse box it is.
You still know where it is? Because I do. The lights in the kitchen went out. Oh, I think I see a fingerprint. Yes, it's a fingerprint.
Okay.
On the light switch.
Shiny.
You see?
No. Little more left. Up. Left. Ah, yes. Okay, fingerprints on. Did you do the door?
Yes.
Fingerprints on.
I don't see any ghost writing yet.
Yeah, but try this room then. Together with the fuse box thing. With the dot thing.
Which room?
The kitchen. Here is a fingerprint. Oh. And you left the book here as well?
I left it right now. Maybe the camera too?
Sure. Are you here?
Jesus Christ. You made me jump. I will leave it in the pan. That's not a good idea. Here, I'm gonna leave it right here.
I just don't find any EMF activity.
That's weird.
Stop kissing the furniture.
Oh! No, it's not coming. It was just flickering with the lights.
Let's check upstairs in the meantime.
He's coming. He's coming for an hunt. He's coming from upstairs, I think.
EMF plus 5 is low.
Was it level 5?
Plus 5. I mean, I'm dead now, but there was 5.
Okay, I'm going to the van for a moment.
Smallest.
So it's either a Jin, Gorju or Myling. Then I guess we can only...
I see you.
But where did he come from? You didn't see?
Upstairs, I think. My guess is the Myling.
Myling?
I think so.
Yeah, they were quiet indeed.
So let's try that one.
Myling. Okay.
I can walk through you.
Ooh. You sure?
That's the best guess I have.
Let's go! Myling! Whoa!
Is it?
Yes.
Awesome.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
We finally did one right.